Much, Robin. A big story we're following right now. Suspended state senator Leland Yee will be arraigned in federal court this morning. He's facing 6 counts of scheming to defraud citizens, among other charges. And Crown Force Teresa Estacio joins us live from the federal courthouse in San Francisco, where Leland Yee will be this morning. Teresa?
Good morning, Mark, and good morning, everyone. Suspended Senator Leland Yee is expected to arrive here at the federal courthouse in just a couple of hours. The 65-year-old career politician is making his first appearance in a federal indictment. This is video of Yee from last week when he came to court to secure his bond to be out on custody. Here's what he is facing today. Prosecutors allege that Yee schemed to defraud citizens. Some of the charges against him include conspiracy to deal and import arms and bribery. We took this from the indictment. Quote, Yee took part in a scheme along with consultant Keith Jackson to use Yee's official position to enrich themselves and obtain money. That is according to federal prosecutors in the indictment. Prosecutors also allege that Yee took donations in exchange for lobbying 2 of his fellow state senators on behalf of 2 medical marijuana bills. In addition, prosecutors allege that Yee tried to barter a deal with a mafia member from the Philippines by trying to deal with $2 million worth of guns. Now, that mafia member turned out to be an undercover FBI agent. Besides Yee, there are 26 other people that were indicted in this case. Again, Yee is expected to arrive here in a couple of hours. The hearing starts at 9:30 here in San Francisco. Teresa Estacio, Crown 4 News.
All right, thank you, Teresa. We'll check back with her for updates throughout the morning.